What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Apologies for not doing any uploads recently. I've just been getting everything ready for Forza, and as you can see, we are currently on it now. Just doing build videos. The first car we're going to do is this 1995 Formula Drift hashtag 34 Toyota Supra Mark IV. I personally prefer this to the normal Supra, purely for the fact of the screamers and the massive single turbo setup. I also think it looks a lot better. The screamers and the single turbo setup you can see in a couple of minutes when I open the bonnet up for you, so you can have a quick look around the engine bay and everything like that. Fully upgraded, it has 1611 horsepower, so it's got a lot of power, to be honest. The standard Supra makes 1590 from memory, so it does have a little bit more horsepower than that. This car was built for drifting, but we've turned it into a very fast street car forward slash drag car, so to speak. Once we have finished upgrading it all, we take it outside and take it onto the motorway where we do a top speed run where we nearly hit 270 mph. You will see how much faster it is than the normal Supra if you have got a normal one. If not, I do have another video which will be coming live in a couple of hours. But yeah, I've also got a video of a 720 horsepower K20 turbo Honda Civic. So yeah, I'll leave you to enjoy the rest of this video. If you could subscribe to the channel, it helps me out a lot. Don't forget to leave comments below on what build videos you'd like to see. And I'll catch you on the next one, guys. Peace.